What's up, everybody? Eagle here with a brand new Iron Samurai 2. And what a perfect background I have. I'm here in Alabama at Montesano State Park, and they have like a Japanese garden. So there's literally no place better other than Japan to be shooting this video. Yeah, the long-awaited Iron Samurai 2 is now here. You know, the MD3 has been one of Discmania's most favored mid-ranges. It's been my favorite mid-range ever since I joined the team. And the new Iron Samurai does not disappoint. It is a worthy member of the lineage of the MD3. And, you know, Manny Trujillo with the stamp, you know, killed it once again. You can see it's a little bit different than last year. He's got the upgraded weapon, the flaming sword. So shout out to Manny to making another great stamp. How does it feel? How does it fly? So Montesano is a disc golf course, and I'll throw some of the holes out here. It's very wooded, and that's what this disc excels at. This run of MD3, it's not necessarily overstable. It's not flippy though. I feel like it holds a line very well. It doesn't really dump. It kind of gradually fades out. It's a flat in the hand, kind of a gummy feel, feels very comfortable, very workable. It's a tight wood course out here, so I'll show you some of the lines throwing this thing and then give you a recap afterwards. But to comment more on the feel, it is, you know, flatter than the previous run, say probably a little bit straighter out of the box, you know, very workable. The colder months are coming up for the people who choose to play in the winter. And yeah, let's go give these things a throw on this awesome course. Okay. And there you guys have it, the Iron Samurai. As you can see, it behaves very well in the woods, and it will behave well in the open too. You know, very workable. It does what the MD3, you know, is famous for doing. It's a consistent mid-range, feels comfortable in pretty much anyone's hand, backhand, even some forehand. Can't recommend the Iron Samurai enough. And these, again, will be released on Wednesday, November 4th, on the Discmania store and Innova store Europe. If you guys are over across the pond. Yeah, I just want to say thank you for the continued support. You know, this has been an anticipated release alongside, you know, the support for all the other Signature Series discs. So without you guys, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing. So much appreciated. And until next time, keep on dreaming. Peace.